So Anna, what you doing here?
Just doing my job.
Just doing my job.
Y'all know the name.
D. So Source.
Doing my job. My job. Doing my job. My job. Doing my job. My job. Doing my job. My job.
Doing my job.
Doing
my job.
Doing my job. My job. Doing my job. My job. Doing my job. My job. Doing.
All right, good day, Fire fans. This is D Source, and I'm here with Kalisha West, K Wild Wild West. We're here at the Capital Punishment Gym in Riverside, California. Check out my interview with the WBO Bantamweight Champion. Getting help and putting in work. I know you helped out Ana Hulaton. She's one of our fighting female prides of the Philippines, and she has a fight this Friday. And can you talk to us about your experiences with Ana and what you think about her?
I know she's so hardworking, and whenever I have to go down there to wild card, I know I have to put in work. I have to get ready for a lot of rounds because she's got all that. She's got all that endurance and preparation. She's trained so well out there, and she puts in good work. She's a strong girl.
She's like a machine, huh?
Yeah, she's like a machine, huh?
Well, you know, I remember the first day they sparred the first time, and you know, Rick Noble, you know, he told us that we were gonna have a little amateur come. Oh, I'm sending a little amateur down there. She's getting ready for a pro debut or something. You know what I'm saying? And
I was already pro for like what, a year?
Yeah, and this girl comes over to the gym, and I'm like, wait a minute, Kalisha.
She's laced up with winnings.
That
don't look like an amateur.
This ain't just no amateur, right? You know, you better pick it up a little bit or a lot bit because this girl is tough, you know. So, Anna, I got a lot of respect for Anna. She's a solid.
She's only getting better,
solid
too.
Solid role, you know.
I've only been noticing she gets better every time.
Definitely. It's only her 10th pro fight, and she's already won belts, too. And do you have any message for her on Friday for title defense against Francesca Alcantar?
Go out there and do your thing like I know you will. And God bless the both of you too for your safety in the ring. And just know that you gotta take it. How's the saying go? Mm-hmm. She who wants it most takes it.
Yes.
So take it, Anna.
I'm sure you have what it takes to take it, so just go ahead on, take it.
Mabuhay, Akosin Kalisha West. Check out my interview with D-Sort. And also follow me on Twitter at KWildWildWest or Facebook /KWildWildWest.
My job, doing 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 my job.